A random variable capital X has a range 1, 2, 3 and so on n. If P of x equal to k is defined as x power c power k by k factorial for k equal 1, 2, 3 and so on, then find the value of c and P of 0 less than x less than 3. And the second one is a random variable x has its range 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. The probability of function is defined as a c of k plus 1 by 2 power k for k equals 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Then find the value of c. Here also find c. And go to first example. Given the probability function is equal to c power k by k factorial, where k is equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on. Where k is equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on. You know that sum of probabilities is equal to, it is sigma p of x equal to k is equal to 1, where k is equal to 1 to infinity. Substitute the values, that is c power 1 by 1 factorial plus c square by 2 factorial plus and so on is equal to 1. Adding 1 on both sides, that is 1 plus c power 1 by 1 factorial plus c square by 2 factorial plus and so on is equal to 1 plus 1. Here is in the form 1 plus x by 1 factorial plus x square by 2 factorial and so on. It can be written as e power x, that is e power c. E power c is equal to 2. Therefore, c equal to log 2 to the base c. This is the value of c. And next one, and find the value of p of 0 less than x less than 3. P of 0 less than x less than 3 means p of x equal to 1 plus p of x equal to 2. P of x equal to 1 plus p of x equal to 2. Here p of x equal to 1 means c power 1 by 1 factorial plus p of x equal to 2, c square by 2 factorial. That is equal to log 2 by 1 factorial, that is a log 2 plus log 2 whole square by 2 factorial. Here log 2 by 1 factorial. Substitute the value of c. Here c is equal to log 2. Log 2 to the base c, that is a log 2 by 1 factorial plus log 2 whole square by 2 factorial. And next one, go to second example. Given the probability function is defined, p of x equal to k is equal to c of k plus 1 by 2 power k. C of 2 k plus 1 by 2 power k. We know that the sum of probabilities is equal to 1, that is sigma p of x equal to k, where k is equal to 1 to infinity is equal to 1. The sum of probabilities is equal to 1. Substitute the values of k, that is c of k equal to 0 to infinity, c of 0 plus 1 by 2 power 0 plus c of 1 plus 1 by 2 power 1 plus c of 2 plus 1 by 2 square plus and so on is equal to 1. Plus and so on is equal to 1. Total c is common. The c of 1 into 1 by 2 power 0 plus 2 into 1 by 2 power 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2 square plus and so on is equal to 1. Plus and so on is equal to 1. This is in the form 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus 4x cube and so on is equal to, so 1 minus x whole power minus 2. The binomial expansion is 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus 4x cube and so on is equal to 1 minus x whole power minus 2. Apply the formula, that is c of here 1 minus, here x is 1 by 2. X is 1 by 2 whole power minus 2 is equal to 1, is equal to 1. Here 1 minus 1 by 2 is 1 by 2, 1 by 2 whole power minus 2, that is 4. 4c is equal to 1, therefore c is equal to 1 by 4. The value of c in the second problem is c is equal to 1 by 4.